have released the identity of a man found dead in a fire in Aberdeen. Monroe County Coroner Alan Gurley confirms that former city attorney Dudley Williams was found inside the building. Gurley says it's being investigated as an accidental death by fire. Investigators say there are no signs of foul play in this fire. Time to get a